adding and subtracting rational expressions, a la Shmoop. Scientists finally discovered that the duck-billed platypus is actually the result of an alien DNA splicing experiment. Let's help them to unsplice the duck out of the platypus and see what the heck it originally was.
What do you think it'll be without the duck DNA? A sloth?
A koala?
Seth Rogen?
Of course, we're going to have to simplify things. Genetic modification is a different video entirely. We'll be representing the unsplicing with the following equation. 5x over x plus 3 minus x minus 3 over x plus 3. Duck DNA is mathematically represented by x minus 3 over x plus 3, obviously. Since they have a common denominator, we can just squish them together into 5x minus x minus 3 in parentheses, all over x plus 3. Getting rid of the parentheses, this breaks down into 5x minus x plus 3 all over x plus 3. So the answer is 4x plus 3 over x plus 3. This happens to be the DNA code for that kid from Sixth Sense. We always wondered what happened to him.
Seeing dead people was a lot easier than laying eggs. Ouch!
It's alive!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.